Soul Survive is a 90 tower defense game developed by Candesa Interactive. It was released in 2009 on Xbox Live and in 2010 on PC. The storyline is a single player campaign, where the player is in the role of a young commander rising through the ranks in a time of war. The story progresses across four planets, with each planetary campaign consisting of five missions. Each planet is under siege by the Ascendancy, a race of cult-like aliens that use the souls of sentient beings to power their technology. The player represents the Soul Paragon, a well-organized and democratic vestige of humanity in space. As a member of the Soul Paragon fleet, the player is tasked with keeping the Ascendancy from stealing the souls and other resources they need to continue their conquest of the galaxy. The Soul Survivor features following game modes: single player and co-op campaign, single player and co-op survival, multiplayer wars, versus, co-op, and duo. The creeps in Soul Survivor take preset patch from a spawn node to a colony. The player must defend the colony by placing turrets and by calling in support abilities from orbit. As the player can force the creeps into a maze, turrets must defeat the creeps as they walk by. From flame towers to laser cannons, all sorts of turrets that you can build and upgrade. Also take a pair of entry things which end slowing down creeps, in addition to damaging them. Support helps to finish off creeps or to keep creeps in a range of turrets longer to maximize effect. All you do in this game is build, upgrade and use support abilities to defend your colony. In multiplayer wars, you can also send creeps to attack other players. Thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe for more reviews and you can try watch my full gameplay video, link in description.